Hey guys, it's that time again for another From the Depths time-lapse. Today, we're building a modern-ish strategic bomber. It's based on the Avro Vulcan, so let's get stuck in. So there we have it. Grouping this with two gales works quite well, and it still maintains a cheap price. It's very maneuverable for its size, but I also decided to keep it at a distance to further increase its effectiveness. I also minorly updated the gale, as I learned that the static wings don't work so well. And I found out the air rudders work really well compared to it. But yeah, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Take care, peeps.